So here we are in the center of the town by the statue of our great hero, Rory Galler, who was born just across the river there. And the reason we're here is it's part of the Gathering, which is a nationwide event where communities all over the country are getting together to welcome the people from the place who've left home. So this is a welcome home to you as well. I mean, people who've never been here will feel very at home in this town. And our great poet, William Mallingham, who worked just across the road in the bank there, said it all, really. And he talks about having to leave the place and maybe one day coming back. If ever I'm a moneyed man, I mean, please God, to cast my golden anchor in the place where useful years were past. Though heads that now are black and brown must meanwhile gather grey, new faces rise by every hearth and old ones drop away. Yet dearer still, this Irish hill than all the world besides, it's home, sweet home, where'er I roam through lands and waters wide. And if the Lord allows me, I surely will return to my native Belashanny and the winding banks of Erne.